And after a long day of battle, he go home and he make a bowl of chicken fried rice. And he was eating it with his chopsticks. And as he take a bite, a fry into his mouth. And he started choking like, and he fall over and die. I was just a little kid at the time. And I woke up and went into the kitchen holding my Branky to get a glass of rice milk. And I see my grandfather on the ground and I say, "Wake up, grandfather, wake up!"